Hey guys, it's Kayla. So since you guys aren't giving me ideas, I am going to do this new thing where the theme of the song that plays on shuffle on my phone is the topic I talk about. So I have a bunch of different music on here: country, pop, rap, electro, techno, a bunch of stuff. So, yeah, let's hit shuffle. And it is Teach Me How to Dougie. No, 735. Alright. Yeah. Alright, I know exactly what I'm going to talk about. Alright, so pretty much this video is going to be about guys who wear their pants down to their ass and think they're gay. Alright, so I'm about to put swag on complete lockdown. I am so sick of hearing that word. If you're like, oh, going to the store, swag. Oh, I'm watching TV, swag. I'm doing your mom, swag. Like, okay, what the fuck is swag? And like, guys will be like, oh, rocking like the Adidas shoes to school or Nikes to school, swag. It's like, okay, how many other people in the world own a pair of Nikes? How many people in the world own a flat brim hat? How many other people? I'm pretty sure there's not one in the world. Like, not real. So, according to definition, swag is having your own personal sense of style. And pretty much everyone with swag, pretty much, that's the same to me. They got the Nike, the Nike hat, and then they got either, you know, socks high up to their fucking knee, and they got some shorts, either khaki cargo shorts, or they got basketball shorts on. And then for their shirt, they're either wearing some khaki Hollister shirt, Air Hostel, any of that preppy shit, or they're wearing basketball jerseys, or if it's football season, so they're wearing football jerseys, or jerseys, or whatever. But honestly, I don't understand why you guys cannot figure out what the hell is like. I'm wearing my last Friday. And the guys who have their pants down to the floor. Like, honestly, I hate it when my pants are falling down. I'm like, pulling that shit up, doing like a little band. I'm like, okay. Like, have you heard of the belt? Like, have you heard of the belt? Have you heard it? Yeah, let me show you how you do it. But yeah, personal flag and pants to the floor and knee high socks and flat brim hats need to stop. You guys need to come up with some other ideas. Like, you see girls, like, we have different, like, styles, like, everything. Like, last year, Hollister was in. This year, those nice little pencil skirts aren't. Like, we have so many different clothes and you guys just wear the same thing for, like, ever. And it's not cute. Like, you wonder why us girls hair all the same. Because you guys all wear the same clothes. Just saying. Oh, Jake's on. I love Jake. Just so you guys know. I swear, I'm going to marry that guy someday. I'm just kidding. Oh, but I do want to go to one of his concerts. Because I heard he kisses, like, he pulls a girl up on stage and, like, he kisses her. And honestly, that's on my bucket list, is to kiss this girl. Call me a slut if you want, but he's lit. They're like butter. God, I thought she was angry. Yeah, like a wall. Okay. Okay. See? My memories. Yeah. Stuff people give me. Yeah. Notes. I painted making a mistake I that. Never learned from. I swear I that idea. And then I drew that. And I'm really good at art because, you know, it's shit. I love how this video went from like swag to painting. Like, leave that to me to do, right? But, leave me video ideas so I'm not like talking about swag and painting. So, yeah. Comment, subscribe, like, don't dislike. I don't like you. You just like, I'll find you. I'll track you down. Alright, well, I'm gonna go friendly because I gotta apply for a job. I'm fucking broke. I need money. Maybe my license soon. And I got my car. And gas. Yeah. Alright, well, I'll see you guys later and shoot me a message, comment, whatever. I really want to hear from you guys. Tell me what you think of the channel and what you think I should do next. Alright, bye.